see, I've done lots of interviews. This is the first one that I'm actually nervous on.
I mean, the only reason I knew that my dad wrote those films was because he was my dad.
मैं आज भी फेंके हुए पैसे नहीं उठाता।
कितने आदमी थे?
सरदार दो आदमी।
सनी जावेद
आज कुछ तो बात हो गई था।
They did about 24 films together, out of which 22 were blockbusters. It hasn't happened before. I don't think it's going to happen again.
ये देखने के बाद हॉलीवुड से पालना चाहिए मुझे कि we are short of stars.
कैमरा ऑन है? ये सब ऑन पे चल रहा था? क्या मरवाएंगी मुझे?
आज के डेट में आप मुझे कोई राइटर दिखा दीजिए कि जिसके नाम पे लोग अंदर आएं।
गजब।
Whoever has grown up watching their films carries a little bit of Salim Javed in their blood.
People sat up and took notice, and a lot of them also said, "Ki kya ye apne aap ko samajhte kya hai?" Unme se main bhi ek thi, वैसे by the way.
Once they got this success, they were very irreverent. They were the brats.
ऐसा नहीं कि they were very humble. They were not at all humble.
They had to fight for their names in the credits.
तो वो एक problem था कि ये भी तोड़ेंगे.
ये बात जरा बहुतों को बुरी भी लगी। राइटर हो फिर भी चाहते होगे सब तुम्हें जाने।
जो 25 बरस में नहीं हुआ वो अब होगा।
हमने कहा भाई हमारे साथ तो यही होगा।
Can you imagine if a writer today said I want a crore more than Salman Khan? That was the power of Salim Javed.
अगर किसी को मारना है ना तो काम से मारो। इन्होंने यही किया लाइफ में, काम से ही मारा।
It was the hottest writing jodi, and then suddenly one day they say we are not together. That shook the industry.
कभी बैठ के डिसाइड नहीं किया कि हम पार्टनरशिप में काम करेंगे।
He was like an elder brother to me.
साथ में काम करते करते पार्टनरशिप बन गई।
Why today people talk about those dialogues? They remember that is because it's not just dialogues. It's philosophy.
जब तक बैठने को ना कहा जाए शराफत से खड़े रहो।
पुलिस स्टेशन है तुम्हारा बाप का घर नहीं है।
Them being together was an altogether different story.